What up, guys? Your boy Kidi, aka the Gyaldem, should go winner of MTN Hitmaker Season 4, the Breakout Edition. Let's go.
I remember the very first season of MTN Hitmaker. I remember watching the auditions and then the main shows at home. Fast forward to Season 4, I don't know what happened.
The theme for that year was a very, very strong theme, was Breakout, and I felt like, you know what, I mean, what's the harm in trying? I could try and then something could come out of it for me, so I went for it.
Say you love me, baby, say you love me. I go hold you down if you say you want me.
Okay, so I remember the auditions took place at the then GH1 Studios. It was a very long day because personally I was very nervous and I met everybody out there. Everybody was freestyling. The rappers were freestyling. The singers were singing, showing off their vocals. The guitars were playing. Everybody was trying to show off something and it made me very nervous. I remember getting there very early and leaving there very late, but all in all, it was a very, very good audition for me.
Secret, do you wanna hear it? You always on my mind. Tell me things that I'm your man. Just baby, got me fine.
Thank you. I remember the first week I had to do a very standing loon performance. Second week I had to do the same. So third week I had to switch things up a bit. That was my first time ever attempting to dance on stage anywhere in my life because I wasn't used to such things. But I think it was one of my favorite performances because I enjoyed it. It was something new for me, it was refreshing. I got to bust a few moves here and there and I got to win Breakout as contestant of the week. Through that performance. So I think that was one of my very, very favorite performances from Hitmakers and before.
If you want, I go make you mine. If you want, I go love you die. Anything you want, baby, say I go buy. So if you want, I go make you mine.
MTN Hitmaker has been that first stepping stone in everybody's life that they need. It helped me a lot. It put me on that stage. It gave me that startup fan base. It gave me that experience, that every week going through hard training, trying to perfect your art, trying to learn something new, trying to be a better version of yourself. It really helped me in the competition and out of the competition. It helped me. It put me on bigger stages. It put me on stages to perform with the likes of Sarkodie, Shatawale, all of these big names. And I think it's really, really helped me because it was just that stepping stone for me. And from there, God has really been good to me. I just want to say a big, 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 big thank you to MTN because they made all of this start for me and I'm very grateful. I'll be forever, forever grateful to them. I encourage everybody out there, if you think you have talent, you can rap, you can sing, This is your chance. Go out there, audition, try it. You don't know what could come out of your life. And even I mean you, it could be you tomorrow. Let's go.
See me, I no get 30 billion. Oh, no, yeah, but I got so much love to give you. I got so much love to give you. Oh, na, 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 na. I bless the day I found you.
Let's go.
Oh, Lord of mercy.
First of all, big thank you to the fans for their support. Big thank you to MTN. Big thank you to everybody in the media who has shown support to the Kidi brand. I'm so, so, so grateful. Charlie, anybody out there, like I said earlier, if you have the talent, go for it. Don't stop.
Oh, Lord of mercy.
Let's go.